The Gunners have been hoping to complete a deal for Aubameyang since last week, though talks are still ongoing with his current club Borussia Dortmund. Arsenal have so far had two bids rejected for the Gabon international striker, the most recent worth £43.64 million. BVB are said to want no less than £50 million for Aubameyang, though they are keen on using Olivier Giroud as a makeweight in any deal. Giroud himself is keen to leave Arsenal this month, but an injury could scupper any potential departure.